all being locked away. Race two at Angle Park. They're all in. And the lure is on its journey here. Set to run. They're ready now. And away. Tilitha-Kumi third away. Speed Stitch'em Rosie will find the lead. Tilitha-Kumi a clear run over to second and chases hard now. Three lengths to Aston Tory. Four away to Turbo Gran and last Justice Ugly. Tilitha-Kumi went for the rails run. It was chopped out. And Stitch'em Rosie kicked away. Aston Tory now ran to second. Stitch'em Rosie a length. Aston Tory finishing hard. They drive to the line. I reckon Aston Tory grabs Stitch'em Rosie. It's pretty close. Normally you'd favour the outside at Angle Park, but the inside dog certainly got a stride in. Photo fourth, or third I should say, Tilitha-Kumi and Turbo Gran in that photo. And Justice Ugly ran last. Aston Tory gets the result. Number one gets up on the rail. Beat Stitch'em Rosie. And Tilitha-Kumi runs third ahead of Turbo Gran. And Justice Ugly runs fifth. 22.84, 1.47 and 8. Aston Tory up on the rail for Leanne Fagan. Wins. No money around for her. She drifted. 5.40 on the tote. She opened up at $3, second favourite. 4 Stitch'em Rosie, every chance second. And Tilitha-Kumi third. Chopped out at a vital stage. 8 fourth, Turbo Gran. 6 got fifth, Justice Ugly. Half